Here we have the lovely and talented Mary. She plays Mrs. Potts. And can you tell me a little bit about your character?
Mrs. Potts is very motherly towards the Beast and towards all the people in the castle, but she is restrained by her placement, the order of things, which I think is sometimes hard on her because she really wants to speak her mind but can't.
Okay, do you get to interact with some other characters in the show?
I do. I get to interact with Cogsworth and the Beast and Map, basically just about everyone, especially Chip, Okay. Which is a lot of fun.
And you've done theater for a long time, haven't you, Mary? Mm-hmm. And so you must enjoy it.
I do.
What are some things you like about being on stage?
The rush. That's the first thing that comes to my mind, but also one thing I love about theater is that it brings people together with different interests. I mean, you have lighting, you have sound, you have management, you have the actors, you have the backstage people, and it just brings them all together working towards this one goal. And I can only think of a few other things that do that.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're welcome.